Hey, we're here at historic launch pad 39A at Kennedy Space Center. We're gonna be seeing this launch tomorrow. It's the Falcon Heavy. It's SpaceX's new rocket. It has approximately the thrust capacity of three Falcon 9 boosters, so three of its current boosters. It can carry up to 119,000 pounds to space, and it's gonna launch tomorrow at 1:30 p.m. ET, so long as everything goes to plan and the weather stays nice. So catch us back then.